okay, Carl. I fell to a lower level. I just need to find my way out.
You're skipping carefree down the road to inevitable doom.
Carl, I barely touched anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed.
Unnoticed? Gee, you think they'll notice this? Chariot of the Gods?
I know this looks bad, but let's examine the evidence. That could be any kid riding a time machine. See? My hair is completely different.
Yeah,
Wilbur. There you are, Wilbur. I'm leaving on a business trip for a few days. Don't touch the time alter existence as we know it, okay?
Absolutely.
Wait a minute.
Great, Dad.
Goodbye, Wilbur.
See you in a few days.
What did he say about the time machine?
He said, give him a fribbagobnop, we're gonna have a ticket. Which means, have fun with the time machine. Just a little code talk that my dad and I have. Yeah, we're tight. See? I just need one more person to finish my collection. Someone who's suave, debonair, and has rock star good looks. To the time machine!
Oh, there you are. Have you taken out the garbage yet?
No, but I'm dying to do it. Honest.
Because I think someone just changed the garage code.
What? But I needed to get in there. This is terrible.
I know you're disappointed. Taking out the garbage is quite a thrill ride. Now, why don't you go ask your cousin Laszlo if he knows anything about the code?
Where is he?
Sounds like he's in the lab.
Hey, buddy. If you ever get in a jam or need a little help, don't forget to call me. You know I've always got great advice for you.
Wilbur, how about I paint you orange?
Hey, I love orange. But maybe later. Listen, someone changed the garage code and I need to get in there.
Well, I didn't change it. But I know how you can find out who did. All you need is a private detective, two giraffes with telescopes, three...
That seems complicated.
Ow. Well, maybe you could just build a scanner and use it to scan the keypad for DNA. Use the disassembler in the storage room to get the parts you need. Then, you can build the scanner with our handy Robinson transmogrifier.
Thank you. Mission accomplished.
Well, now that you have a scanner, you should know I'm always on the lookout for grammatically interesting scans.
How come?
Oh, I use the scans for reference in my paintings. All the scans you make will be automatically uploaded to my database. And cousin, I'll gladly reward you for any scans you find.
Great. Well, I've got to go scan the garage door and find out who changed the code.
See you later, Wilbur.